I don't think I want to hear this.
Sure, why not?
Here's the sword.
Let me see. Yes, this is a good sword. Strong, yet lightweight. Good workmanship.
What about my training?
You have the talent, and my approval. But I shouldn't be the only one to decide whether you are worthy or not.
You're making fun of me.
No. You seek the knowledge that made us Nordmarian strong. I need to be sure it will not be used to strengthen our enemies.
So, what am I to do?
Go see the other smelters. Kalan of the Fire Clan, Larson of the Wolf Clan, and Padar. If they all agree, then so will I.
Followed my nose.
You did, huh? And what do you want?
Ingvar sent me to seek out all of the smelters and learn from them.
He did? I've got no time to teach you anything. I'm searching for something myself.
What is it that you're looking for?
Pure ore. Many nights ago, I dreamed of a cave full of pure ore.
You're going on a quest because of a dream?
Why else should a man go on a quest?
Why don't we go together?
You don't even know where I'm going, and yet you want to come? That's what I call plucky. I like it. Fine, you can come. Just make sure you don't die.
Thank you.
beast just won't leave us in...
You showed him.
Here's another one of those damn beasts.
No wonder.
Well, that takes care of that.
You asked for it!
One filthy beast less. Showed him.
Another one of those beasts.
Well, that takes care of that.
Or...
You have passed your test. Go back to Ingvar and tell him I believe you'll make a skilled ore smelter.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had.
Thank you. What do you know? It works. Thanks. You saved my butt. I thought they were going to wring my neck.
No hard feelings. I want to learn the ancient art of forging. Ingvar sent me. I need the approval of all smelters.
I hid my steel hammer in the bushes, not far from here. Find it, and you may keep it. And you can tell Ingvar that I think he couldn't find a better apprentice.
Nothing more to be had there. Ingvar sent me.
Why? I have nothing more to do with my clan.
Ingvar sent me to seek out and learn from all the smelters.
No. He is repeating the mistake I once made.
Do you have a problem?
Yes. Your training will bring you nothing but death, just like my apprentices. I cursed the day I sent them out to search. I said no.
What if I complete the quest of your apprentices?
No, it is too dangerous.
Everything in Nordmar is dangerous.
All right, but I warned you. If you succeed in acquiring the ingredients, then you have my blessing.
I will master your tasks. What should I get?
The horn of a shadow beast.
Here is the stuff. Now you can make the weapon.
You really did it. And you are alive.
Yes. Now all you have to do is forge the sword.
I shall. And you go back to Ingvar with my best wishes. He should teach you. As far as I am concerned, you are ready to learn the art.
The other smelters all approve of me.
It's decided then. I shall teach you.
Teach me something about being a smith. Show me how to forge a pure magic ore weapon.
For a blade of pure ore, you have to develop a feeling. Only use raw materials that seem right to you. Start your work when you have quiet, and handle the blank with care. When the flames begin to dance on the ore, it is hot enough. Then, form the ore on the anvil according to your desire.
Sure, why not?
It doesn't matter to you.
I could have told you about a hat.
Watch out for yourself.
Nordmar has been liberated.
The clans are indebted to you forever. No sum of gold is large enough to pay what we owe you.
Just a moment.
Yes?
What about ore?
I have an ore blank, made of pure magic ore. You more than deserve it.
Show me your goods.
You're all right.
Doesn't get much worse.
I don't think I want to hear this.
Are you serious?
Oh, it doesn't get much worse.
Show me your goods.
That's just going to cause more trouble. Oh, it doesn't get much worse. Some problems are concerned. Oh, it doesn't get much worse. Anything is possible. Anything is possible. Anything is possible. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nothing to be had.
Thank you. Another one of those beasts!
Well done!
Stop making such an awful din! You'll scare off all the game!
Why are you living out here?
I'm a hunter for the Wolf Clan, but I don't feel like running to the village and back all the time. I spend most of my time out here. Once I gather enough pelts, I take them to the village. In between trips, I trade with traveling Nordmarians.
Do you have any goods to trade?
I've always got a little of this and that. Maybe there's something you could use.
Traveling Nordmarians? Who else passes through here?
Once in a while, a hunter or two will drop by. Most of the time, however, it's Orc Slayers from the Fire Clan.
What are the Orc Slayers doing here?
They hunt for orcs. Also, there's an old cave tomb nearby. They're checking up on it.
Tell me about the cave tomb.
Some hero from way back when is buried there. No idea who he was. If you want to know more, go ask the Fire Clan.
Where is the cave tomb?
East of my hut, in the large mountain face.
What is there to hunt around here?
Deer. This plateau is the best place for hunting deer in all of Nordmar. You can help me if you like.
How many deer should I kill?
All of them, if you can.
I'm headed to the Wolf Clan. Do you want me to take a delivery for you?
Sure, why not? Here, take these ice wolf skins to Rune, the quartermaster.
Show me your goods. I killed all the deer.
Incredible! You're a really good hunter. I hope you took their skins. They're worth a lot of gold.
Show me.
Are you looking for Larson? He's not here.
What are you doing here?
Now I have to take care of the smithy too, as if I didn't already have enough to do.
Can you forge things then?
I'm no master smith, but I can still turn out a couple of straight blades. Do you want to buy something?
I have skins here from Hansen.
Ah, the Ice Wolf skins. I've been waiting for those. Wait. I've got something here for you. I have a couple of healing potions and a few mana potions. We traded for them at the monastery.
I want mana potions.
Good. They've been lying around here forever. None of us need them.
Show me your goods.